Yo, what's going on, guys? JBH here, and welcome back to Automobilista, where today it is race two in the Aussie Racing Cars in this sort of recreation of the Winton SuperSprint in the Virgin Australia Supercars series that we are doing. Race one yesterday, we managed to grab a win, and it's actually a win on debut. This is my first ever race weekend in the Aussie Racing Cars on any sort of simulator, so... And it's also my first ever race weekend around the Winton Raceway, so I'm still learning as I go along. But to get a win early on, if I can start the car, that'd be nice. There you go. Catch up to the field. Yeah, no, it was a pretty interesting race to say the least. We actually had the semi-last lap battle coming to the line, which made it a little bit difficult. But we did grab the win in the end, which means I've decided to start off dead last for the second race. So a complete reverse grid of race one, which means we'll have 10 laps to go from last all the way to first. So it's going to be fun. Had good pace so far. I must admit, my driving style is the complete opposite to what this car sort of needs. I do like to sort of dive the corner and go in quite deep and sort of V it off, but these cars like to be driven off the rear, sort of like a rally car. Pretty much have just like a motorbike engine in the thing, so you can really rev it out. But you've got to be careful, you can't sort of downshift at a rate of knots like you can on a sort of motorbike, because you will lock the rears, as I found out a couple of times. No, I must admit, these cars are so much fun. It must be so cool to drive in real life. Going through the final formalities of the formation lap, we'll be off and away. God, man, this is still such a short little track. I mean, it's a minute and a half in these cars, which is actually quite long, but only 26 cars in the race, which for this sort of category is quite small. Usually have often 40 plus. And we'll come to a stop, like the AI on Automobilista usually do. Alrighty, 26 and last. God, this is going to be hard. Now, we did get away quite well compared to the AI yesterday, so we'll try and do the same here. Here we go, race two in the Aussie Racing Cars. Off. Up the guts. Oh, don't kill me, don't kill me. Oh, Jesus. Well, they all came to a dead stop there. I was not expecting that. On the outside. Just can't do it on that corner. There's too much shit on the edge of the track. Oh, shit. There's someone there. Oops. Dive bombs are us. Hope we haven't got too much damage to the front of this thing. It's a pretty decent hit. Car's punch such a big hole in the air. Get a stop, get a stop, get a stop. No! On the outside. Alright, so it's been a pretty successful first lap, up 10 positions, only 16 to go. Need to get probably 1.5 a lap. Oh, back there somewhere. I've never been to this track in real life. Although it's in Australia, it's sort of in a different place in Australia compared to where I used to live. But it would be a pretty cool track to watch. I mean, you can almost see the whole track from basically wherever you want to see it. It's also the track where all the V8 Supercar teams test at. Better lap. Still not perfect though. Just running out of time. Thank you. There's so many different lines you can take through that corner, I just haven't figured out which one's right yet. The problem is you sort of have to run where the AI are running or else you run into marbles. So I can't sort of run the lines that I want to run. Oh Jesus, what the hell? Wow, that was bizarre. Completely locked the rear up there, that was really weird. Oh, come on, go straight. No. Wow. Earth. Wow, that was so weird, it almost felt like something broke. Oh, must have hit a bump in the road or something. That sucks, because we were just starting to close in on that group, and now I have to do it all over again. Story of my life. This was not meant to be. Literally just set the fastest lap of the race as well. That sucks, that really does suck. I can't believe it's so weird. Just too much rear bias, I suppose. Thank you. mean, it is quite bumpy in that braking zone, so I can sort of see how I did do what I did. Wow, that was scary. Turn. Oh, not that much. Burnt up the rear tyres, overheating them. Oh my gosh, this has not been something to write home about. Drove like crap. Drove a pretty much faultless race in the first race, and then kind of on the back, just screwed up, downright screwed up. Alright, last lap, come on, let's make it a good one. Well, I mean, it was fun, I'll say that much. Set the fastest lap in the race, which is alright, but yeah, that was just, I'm going to have to go back and look at that. That was really weird. I felt like I broke the same way I did every other lap, and it just left hand downed me, and then just couldn't get back on the pace. It's so hard when the field's so close. I only managed to win the first race just over second, and when we qualified, we're actually fifth, only 1.5 tenths off the leader, so it's such a close field, and I must admit, they've done a really good job with the AI and the car in this, this mod, I should say, on Automobilista. So yeah, really fun, I must admit, I can't wait to drive these cars again, really looking forward to that. I hope you guys enjoyed it as well. Stay tuned for the Supercars Race 2, that's coming up on my channel here in a sec, where we'll battle it out in the big, heavy V8. Which is just a slight bit different to this car.